So we're gonna try making bread rolls. So the setting will be dough. And that's it, 1 hour 30. Let's go. For about half an hour. Let's have a look. It's a nice smooth dough. So it does still stick a little, doesn't stick. So I've just taken half of the dough out just before the rise phase because I want to shape it and rise it for dinner. Let's show you the stickiness of it. Consistency. There you go. And we'll shape it and let it rise. So this is the size we're starting with. I'm going to let it rise in one place for 30 minutes. So these have been resting for 30 minutes and they've risen a little bit. I'm going to put it in the oven now. After another hour, it's risen on its own. There's not the remaining half. So this is what it's like after 2 hours. It's quite nicely risen. Like a lot of air bubbles in it. It's nice. All right, we're gonna do a bake at 200 degrees with the remaining dough, which has risen very well, for about 12 minutes. See how it comes out. The dough feels quite nice. It springs back. Rising again. Here's the finished result. Nice fluffy bread rolls. And here's a look inside. Good texture. Dense but not, and but still springy.